Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today, we are going to be reacting to BTS's newest music video, Stay. Really? Hey guys, it's Missy here. Welcome back to my YouTube channel.
In a world where you feel cold, gotta stay gold.
Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction video. Today we are going to be reacting to BTS's newest music video, Stay Gold. I believe Stay Gold is from their Journey, I believe it was the Japanese album that dropped not too long ago. I believe Stay Gold was one of the newer songs on that album. I haven't heard it, and so yeah, correct me if I'm wrong, but I want to say I'm correct. I'm not quite sure. Probably not. Let's just get in with the video. Going 1, 2, 3, go. Off again. Let's not talk about it. Oh my god. Whoa, what?
You gotta stay calm, baby.
Oh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, V with that curly hair though. Mm. He's so handsome. My mom's dying right now, honestly. Stay gold even in your dreams. Jimin, I was wondering where Jimin was. Where is he? Is he like underground? We get singer J-Hope. We get singer J-Hope. Facing emotions make my heart pound faster. I'll stay your heart like magic. You want a miracle? I'll show you one. Give me your hand.
Stay gold.
고요히 내몰아세 날 내게를 심에 다 손을 태워 하나씩 다 구워나이요
Jeez, V in that curly hair though. Mm-mm. It's gotta go. Mm-mm. Why do these music videos just end like that? Why do they just end like that? Like, I want more! I want more! that was such a, like, that was, like, such a cute music video, honestly. The way the concept seemed for Stay Gold, was it kind of like another version of saying, like, stay young? Stay together? You know, because it seemed like in the beginning, they were all separate in really dark places, and they looked like they were searching for something, like they wanted something, or maybe it was just me reading too much into it, probably. And like these like little pixie dust things kept coming around them, and it eventually led them to either memories of being together, to eventually to either a reality or a dream of being all together by that tree in the end. I mean, it talked about someone being a radiant light in the moonlight. So I assumed that their love for each other was that light, because one of the lyrics did say that love is forever, and so I believe that their love for each other, their love for ARMY, their love for their staff, for Big Hit, will stay forever gold and will stay forever in their heart. Was that kind of what they were kind of portraying? Because if it is, it was the most wholesome, heartwarming thing in the whole world. I'm probably way off. Comment down below what your take is on the music video. That's my take on it, and I'm gonna stick with it, honestly, because they looked so happy together, and they looked so good, like so healthy, you know? Like, they looked healthy and they looked happy, and they deserve that so much, you know, the way that they've worked so hard. I know that they just passed their 7-year anniversary of debuting, and gosh, they worked so hard, and you know, they deserve to stay gold. They deserve to stay gold. And I'm so happy and proud to be an ARMY, and I will probably be an ARMY for the rest of my life, honestly. And so, I hope you guys will too. Who knows? But I loved it. I loved the music video. I loved the song. Please correct me if I'm wrong, if this is from their Japanese album, The Journey, or something like that. I want to say it is. But I loved it, though. I really did. And if you guys loved it, please like that button. It really helps the girl out. And if you want, hit the subscribe button and join the fam bam. I'm also having a giveaway going on right now. All of the giveaway information will be down in the description below, so make sure to go check that out. I'm almost so close to 400 subscribers. Once I hit 400 subs, I'm going to be doing a mini giveaway. So please share my videos. Let's get to 400, guys. I know we can do it. We are so close. I appreciate all of you who are supporting and continue to support my YouTube channel. It really means a lot to me. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.